Darwin first proposed that life came out of the sea, evolving from fishes to amphibians to mammals to us. Was the coelacanth the fabled missing link, that interim step from water to land? Was this fish the key to our evolution? The ancestor of us all?